thanks for staying with us. State-owned construction firms are forming a consortium with a number of Chinese corporations to conduct a study for development of the Jakarta-Bandung Fast Train project. The consortium is a follow-up to the project cooperation agreement signed by State Enterprises Minister Rini Sumarno and the Chinese Development Planning Agency during the Asian-African Conference in Jakarta. The Indonesian part of the consortium will be led by PT Wijaya Karya and Jasa Marga and PT N8 with Inka and Len Industry as members. The Chinese contingent will be led by China Railway. Other members of the consortium include China Railway Group, Sino-Hydro Corporation and the Third Railway Survey and Design Institute Group Corporation. Rini says PT N8 will be joining the consortium as it takes the lead on land release.